world war II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Miss my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bought my therapist while playing him my violin.
I thought I'd be so pleased to spend my time next time people not only by you.
But I can't help myself either. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience.
So if I don't meet somebody soon, I blow up in my surprise and spend my time with Anthony. Money for my violin for you, 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 you. Okay, let's do this. Yeah.
Before you still can. See ya both later.